zone. Dougie Hamilton in to get it. He hands it off. Bergeron scores! Patrice Bergeron from Dougie Hamilton. Game tied.
Right when that play was developing, Kadri and Brad Marchand were fencing in front of the players' benches as they went on a change. Hamilton gets in on the forecheck and just out-muscles Jake Gardner for the puck, but not stuck in front of the net, but the play develops as Hamilton just pushes Gardner aside. There's the backhander into the shelf by Patrice Bergeron, and the Bruins' most valuable player this year evens the score. This goes under.